northern miles hold the Orkney Isles, lands of windswept vale. And from this place comes a tale of grace, of love amidst betrayal. Magnus ruled with his brother too, and peace shone out like dawn. Rumors spread that blood would be shed as battle lines were drawn. Before we fight, let's see if we might find ways to live together. We'll each bring two boats, see if peace might float even in this stormy weather. For he went to war, but he would not fight, yet peace he won undying. For his hands were tied, but his heart on fire. Saint Magnus, Earl of Orkney, eight ships appeared, and the trick he feared, this truce became betrayal. Would he run away? No, he stayed to pray, to find the strength to fail. Then Magnus swore, this sin is not yours, your tears will count for something. So do this deed and find God's peace, I'll hold against you nothing. For he went to war, but he would not fight, yet peace he won undying. For his hands were tied, but his heart on fire. Saint Magnus, Earl of Orkney, the blow fell sharp and the saint fell hard. Truce was bought with his blood. The people wept, but this peace they kept. They kept the peace of Magnus. Yes, they kept the peace of Magnus. For he went to war, but he would not fight, yet peace he won undying. For his hands were tied, but his heart on fire. So